Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Surprised.
Apparently she did.
Yeah. I know. It's crazy, right?
Oh, yeah. Sure. I'll talk to you later.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Grandma says
it leaves her with nothing to do. Which is so cool.
Welcome to Jericho.